What do you see out there when you look up?
I don't know. Stars. Blackness.
Don't you think there's got to be someone somewhere searching?
EVA-1, you are clear to perform an activation of the power supply. Over.
Copy that.
We had a breaker fail?
Say again?
Sam, we got a fire in the greenhouse.
I've got a visual on the power cell. I'm going to deactivate it.
Sam, we got crew in the airlock.
I know!
Sam, do you copy?
Sam, we can't imagine what you're going through up there, but we have to advise you against pushing any further. The damage to the fuel cells is too severe. If you don't shut down auxiliary systems now, you run the risk of not having enough fuel to make it back. It's time to come home.
So you heard about the SOS?
Yeah. I heard. We gotta send someone up there to go look for them.
They might.
I'm gonna ask you to go.
Are you prepared for the challenges of extended spaceflight?
Of course.
Have you felt fatigued or under stress lately?
No.
You think you manage your stress well?
Yes.
You ever get distracted?
This is Major Sam Bowman. If you're receiving this transmission, respond in any way you can.
Mission Control to Genesis 2. It's been over 6 months since we've last received a signal from the Genesis 1. The chances that anyone is left from the mission are little to none. If you turn off the SOS receiver, you can conserve enough energy to make a return. You couldn't save them, but you can still save yourself.
If the mission goes ahead,
Once your ship crosses the atmosphere of Titan, there's no turning back. Sam, if you're hearing this, please come home.
Those people are counting on us. This is my job.
Don't tell me that. I know that's not true. You keep telling yourself it's a rescue. But that's not why you said yes, is it? It's an escape. I don't think it's an SOS.
That's... what else could it be?
In nature, nothing is created. Nothing is lost. Everything is transformed. Has a way of reclaiming itself. So, why can't we? We're still here. Can't let you slip away from me, too.
What if you didn't have to stay?
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.